So Girls on the Run is a program that educates girls about how to gain confidence, how to make new friends, how to learn how to deal with handling conflict and compromising with people and just building relationships.
We're here today because me and my team of Girls on the Run have a 5K to run.
This is the first year that we have hosted Girls on the Run at the YMCA, and I couldn't be more proud.
Girls on the Run is a running program at the YMCA where you go and you do running and you talk about your feelings and star power.
If there's a cloud over your star power, you have a way to activate it.
She's really enjoyed it. She has a fun time every time she comes. She's always, you know, telling me when she gets in the car when I pick her up, just how many different activities they've done and how she's enjoyed, you know, just being here with other girls and having a good time.
Yeah, good network of friends that she's made, and she really looks forward to coming to it. Be sponsoring my daughter and running with her. Hopefully I'll be running with her and she won't be taking off.
We have a symbol where we say G-O-T-R, and it stands for Girls on the Run, and we have our nicknames, like my name is Avocado Ariel. And Girls on the Run is where you just like run and you learn about star power, communicating, and how to just be a great friend to everybody.
The YMCA and Girls on the Run really is a perfect marriage, and we work very, very well together in terms of organizing the events, getting the girls registered and involved, and really communicating with the parents the value of this program. Our values match perfectly. So in terms of helping us grow strong young ladies for the future, it works wonderfully.